Thank you very much for joining us, Storm Watch 9 Weather on the Web, and happy Thanksgiving, everybody. It looks like a nice, bright, and chilly holiday for tomorrow, although the winds still quite active during the early part of this evening. They gradually will diminish as we go through the course of the night, not anticipating any additional power outages after the late evening period, so that's some good news. Again, lots of sunshine, but a chilly Thanksgiving. At least the winds will be a lot lighter than they were on Wednesday. The next system, however, could create a bit of a problem during Friday morning with some sleet and freezing rain in northern parts of New Hampshire and freezing rain with rain at the coast in southern zones before changing to all rain. You'll notice a lot of cool air across the northern tier, and that will continue right through the upcoming weekend with temperatures running very close to the average for this time of year. Dry right now. A few high clouds will drift in from time to time for Thanksgiving Day, but the bulk of the precipitation holds off until well after dark. As a matter of fact, we're talking about midnight, the earliest in southwest parts of the state, probably even a little bit after that. You'll notice on Futurecast, by early on Friday morning, the pink indicates a mix. Right now, it looks like primarily freezing rain and rain anywhere from the Lakes region points south, northern Lakes region points north. Some sleet could mix in. There may be a touch of sleet, some of the higher terrain in the Monadnock region early, and then plain rain right along shore roads. It should warm up just enough by late morning and midday so that we see primarily rain. So untreated roads, especially to the north and west of Manchester early in the day, could be a little bit on the slick side, and then it does improve as we go through the late morning. That mix continues up north by later on in the morning and afternoon. Drier air tries to move in from the west and does take over with snow showers developing up north by Friday evening and dry weather elsewhere. As for Saturday, cloudy skies north with occasional snow showers. Could be a couple of inches across the mountains. Maybe some passing flurries even in southern New Hampshire with an isolated dusting in spots. By Sunday, mostly sunny, breezy, seasonably chilly, and more sun on Monday.